yeah.
We're not gonna talk about it. I've actually been liking these Crocs today. What I've been doing lately for my workouts is inspired by the Allo Moves Roxanne training. She does a lot of conventional lifts, which I like still. Have I been powerlifting? My gym right now is full with so many stuff from my room, and we're just doing a lot of renovations that I'm not even touching that area. My treadmill's there too, so it's like no space at all. Gyms are opening up in about 2 weeks. I don't know if I'm gonna go back. The gym that I really rided for, that was like a commercial gym, I'm pretty sure it shut down, has a bad rep. Management was just always terrible, to be honest. Whatever. And then the powerlifting gym that I went to, I think it's just personally me. As much as I love powerlifting and I like lifting weights, just getting to new PRs and everything, I honestly felt like an imposter. Everybody was super nice. I don't know. I felt like such an imposter. Everybody already knew each other kind of thing. Everybody was super nice still. People still follow me on Instagram and everything. I just felt like an imposter. I was just way too shy, or I just didn't feel comfortable. Not that they didn't do anything that made me uncomfortable or anything. It was just me personally. Yeah, everybody was so cool. Everybody was so sick. Everybody was so nice. And like, comparison is a thief of joys, whatever, but like, I don't know, I just felt like an imposter. I know I'm pretty good at stuff. I have so much potential still, even though I haven't been lifting as much or I haven't been on a program. I know I'm still pretty strong, but yeah, I just felt like an imposter. I'm sorry. Getting into the community, I don't know, man, like, I don't know what to tell you. I don't know. It was like, there's this one time, I think this was 2018, when I was like wanting to get into powerlifting. And my coach at the time, at the gym that we were training at, they have a annual powerlifting meet that relate to Christmas and holidays, and he told me that I should like check it out, you know? And I had like a breakdown like days coming up to it because I just was so shy, I was so scared, and like just overthinking, who the fuck is this girl? You know what I mean? That's what I get, that's the feeling I get, that's the energy I get, like who the fuck is this bitch like trying it? That's just me. Anyways, I know I'm a bad bitch, but like, that's just my thoughts. And this doesn't speak on like the whole powerlifting community. I only like competed twice, and one of them was a mock meet. Like, bitch. Anyways, that's just my thoughts. Just wanted to let you know that. Devin Booker.
Jake Frater.
Whoa, that 8K cam. I can't. Oh, look at him. Ah, he is so fine. Isn't this like their first time to the finals in like a long time? Crazy. Not gonna pay too much attention to this game. I don't really care. But I care about Sir Devin Booker.
Toru for the second time. Yo then asks if he can hug Toru, but warns her that his transformation may be the cause of hardship together.
But
however, Toru doesn't mind. After the whole ordeal, Toru and Kyo start dating. Toru and Kyo
they're so cute. I'm just watching this video that came out 2 days ago, just showed up on my recommended. As of today, I have yet to upload and edit the reaction video because I do have Francis's reaction filmed, so it's causing a lot of like slowness in editing right now. Yeah, there's nothing much. It was just a very wholesome ending to Fruits Basket. Ah, it was, oh my god. Okay, I'm still working. How many photos have I done so far today? I have done 14 images within 2 hours. I might skip lunch today, but we'll see. I think I could do it. I think I could do it. I just have to like shut up. Okay. You keep me drowning in your love. I'm so emotional, bitch. I'm not even like stressed out or anything. Like, I'm just editing photos for work. But like, I was just thinking I need an arrangement for this for when Francis and I get married. And then I, yo. I was like thinking about like my bridesmaids walking down and they're just like walking down with this shit. I want an instrumental. Like, I don't want them singing it because it's not really like this part.
I know you're not.
But like, I just know Francis would fucking cry. Like, once I walk in like this. This is our wedding song. This is my wedding. I'm done. Oh, goodbye.
First time downtown in a while. I am getting my lash lift. I'm going to Cops Donuts because I'm downtown and I still have like an hour left of parking, so why not take a little walk?
Thought it was gonna rain today. I always look for a P parking spot in Toronto because I just need a place to go whenever I park downtown. I don't really take the TTC anymore. I did try out Farm Boy and it definitely does remind me of Long Ghost. I got a memento. I got the donuts. Donuts are copped. I needed some coffee, but it was really nice to have that short little nap while I was getting my lashes done. So I'm trying out the Two Bears Flash Brew Black Coffee Unsweetened. Actually, I don't know if I should have some. I feel very refreshed. But I decided to pick up and try their dressing. So this one is the lemon garlic dressing. So I'm really excited to try this one out. Of course, I heard that everything but the bagel seasoning was being sold at Farm Boy, but I think a lot of higher end grocery stores now are carrying this as well. But I decided to pick up the Farm Boy one because I ran out a long time ago. And then I saw this, Farm Boy's mildly spicy Korean seasoning. I mean, he seems like a white boy, but you know, we'll try it. And then I also picked up cinnamon. Because I needed some. It is like pretty much priced like Long Ghost, I'm not gonna lie. But at least it's separate from like Loblaws and everything. Okay, gonna go.
You barely even dance with me. Don't make me laugh. I've been trying all night. You've been shaking your ass for like half of the heist. Real nice. What? I'm leaving Vanessa.
Shadows backlit, that's why. Okay, maybe I'll do it this way.
Look at my dad.
Good morning. My appointment is at 12:30 now and I'm gonna do a quick workout before I go. I'm like contemplating on busing. Who am I? I have to go back to my roots. I'm very privileged with a car. This is my workout today. Jay's hat, Jen North. Let's go. I got a good parking spot. Time to go home. I'm back to Scarborough. I past 2 days being in Toronto or in the city has been really nice. I love the city. I wanted to do laser, but then I realized I have a freaking tattoo that is very tender right now, so I might have to wait a couple days to want to do like the bikini area because I really want to do that. Anyways, that mochi place was so good. I'm home now. I'm so glad I took like a nice little stroll the past 2 days being around Toronto. Typical basic seeing the CN Tower, but I love this city. I know it gets a bad rep. 6 is where it's at. Turn the 6 upside down, it's a 9 now. So every now and then I just look back at some of my older videos. I remember making like a reaction to old videos. I don't know when was the last one I 5 years ago, which is crazy. I've been watching some old videos of mine. I watched 21, which was Megan's 21st birthday. Y'all, we look so good. I mean, we still look good. Us being 20, 21 around that time is so cute. 2016 hit different. I was a different person. I had my side part, like now I'm fully in a middle part right now. Red hair Danica is another, gutsy Danica is another thing that we won't touch upon. I'll probably bring it up in like 10 years. Yeah, I think I want to like look back at 2016 stuff. Found this video that I loved. I love it still to this day. I haven't watched it in a while. And because I finished up my, I think this will be my last tattoo I'll get because it's so big and it was so painful. I have a video about my first tattoo. And it's this one of my parents. I love it. And I remember putting an effort into this video. I love it so much. So let's watch it. It's super cute. And I remember I got a tattoo, like this tattoo first, because if I were to get others, they can't get mad because the signatures, their signatures are my first tattoo. So, oh, I was shaking. It was so funny. Oh, I love this. Oh, this is so cute. They're so cute! Ah! I love this.
I love my parents. They've done so much for me.
Looking back at this, it's so cute.
To be successful. They pushed me, but they never pushed me to an extent.
They're so cute! I love my parents so much. They're so cute. Oh my god, the living room looks so different now too. Damn, 2017, so like 4 years ago now. They're in their 60s now. I love them so much. Such a cute video. I don't want to watch anything in 2017 because I kind of have like a vivid memory of 2017 because that's when I met the love of my life. Oh, okay. My 2015 summer vlogs were pretty good. Vlog number 51. I used to number my vlogs and at this point I lost count. So 32 hours. Danica stays up for 32 hours. Okay. Damn, my bed sheets were so different. The position of where my bed is too is different.
I'm seeing my boyfriend too.
We're not gonna talk about it. We're just not gonna talk about it. When we used to eat breakfasts upstairs, my parents decided to cook all the food downstairs now so that our tenants could have the upstairs kitchen. Banana pancakes. Oh, I cook downstairs. I wonder why I decided to cook downstairs. I have mangoes every summer. Tim Hortons run. I like Tim Hortons iced coffee. When I used to edit on a MacBook. Oh my god, my hair is so red. Okay, 2016 fashion was another thing. 2015, 2016 fashion, I had no idea what the fuck I was doing. We're just like, we don't talk, but like, we ended off on good terms, I think. He had a dog though. People who know me and are gonna watch this, they're gonna be like, what the fuck, bitch? You're kind of cringy. Interesting edits, girl. Oh, that was before. My channel used to be DNCAAAA. I changed it to Tiz Danica because everything is just Tiz Danica at this point. Oh my god, when annotations were a thing, they removed that. The art of Snapchat? I don't use Snapchat anymore, but like, oh, what? Oh, Bernadette.
You're stuck in an elevator.
College was a different time. My hair is so red. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh, I wore tie-dye before tie-dye was a thing, guys. Come on. That was Woodbine Center. Oh my god. College was a different time. I don't know what else to tell you. Kelsey, I hope you're doing well, baby girl. I hope you're doing well. Canceled. Canceled. R. Kelly is canceled. Oh my god. Okay, I feel weird. Kim's debut. Nah, I don't want to watch Kim's debut. Do I want to watch Kim's debut? Yo, something that I watch like every now and then is Kim's cotillion. Cause honestly, that was the best cotillion I was ever a part of. Debuts were so much fun. Okay. Oh, Megan and I. Oh, Megan. Megan and I are so close now. I love that. I was chunky. I was so chunky. Kim, literally, your debut was so much fun. Oh, Janica! Matthew was a really good host. I remember that. It's so normal to like not talk to some people nowadays, especially with like how far off we've been from like high school and shit. You know, it's good times. It's so cute. Like, you're gonna show this to your kids someday and you're gonna be like, yeah, I was that bitch. Was I last? I was last. Okay, we're gonna skip over that. Kim, you looked so good that night. I forgot about that song. The song was so good too. Kim, you look so good, girl. You look good. My kid is having a debut. Hashtag Kim's 18. I like how I have like a reacting to Ed Sheeran Divide album when he's like actually kind of trash right now. Let's watch Francis and I. When Francis sees himself, he's always like, he was so skinny.
I didn't copy you.
Yeah, you did. So
he's so cute. He makes me so. He's such an angel. He's so tiny. If he looks at this video again, he's gonna be like, shit. You know why this is my favorite video? Is because he didn't say I'm annoying.
So I don't ever find you annoying, actually.
Really? There it is. There it is, sir. And I fucking warned him. Here you are 4 years later, baby. Wow, those were the times when I had an iPhone and he had an Android. He makes me so happy. Alright, y'all. Ooh, oh, that is so crazy. So my dad did the drywall parts and the wiring, so electrical. Oh, this is really cool. So this is gonna move here, but that's fine. This is so cool. Ah, sanding and painting later. This is so cool. And then we got our jibbies.
Loretta Designs.
Loretta Designs.
Local Scarborough, you know, support.
Free Pikachu.
Ooh.
Are you gonna tag? Where are you going?
Yeah, I'll tag her. Do you want me to tag you? I'll tag you and yeah. You can share it. Okay.
Let's go.
Let's go, okay. You pick one.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
For Kobe.
Monsters, Inc.
Mm-hmm, that's Christian's. Ooh. This is Chikorita, my favorite starting Pokemon.
Thor,
that is Christian's.
This is Christian's?
Yep.
Oh, there.
Thor.
Nice.
Demon Slayer, let's go.
This is Mew.
Mew, that's one of my favorite Pokemon's, mine.
Really? I guess you did.
Topig, nice.
Wow. Toronto Raptors.
Yes.
I'm gonna put that one on.
RP to the Mamba. Yep, that's Reptile. What's the name, bro?
I don't know. I never really watched the Rugrats growing up.
Mew. Let's go.
Wow.
Love the design. Mine's gonna be bussin'.
Yeah.
Cause you gotta get the Baby Yoda.
Wow. And then I got a bubble tea.
Let's go.
Wow, I'm so excited. I'm gonna put mine on.
Yeah. Dude, we're gonna roll up with this. They're gonna be like, sheesh.
Oh, yours is nice. You have you had a good amount because yours is like almost full. Nice. Thank you, Loretta Designs.